back to the entertainment segment for the moment. And a man who made a lot of appearances here and on the Saturday Night Show is a true rock legend, appeared with us all last summer in Las Vegas, and he's a phenomenal guy. A little medley of the oldies here with my good friend, Mr. Jackie Wilson. You told me the story of that record once when we did a radio show together, and some people know it, but not a lot of people. Where did you find it, when, and who did it?
Actually, Detroit, Michigan. I had just previously left a vocal group called Billy Ward and the Dominoes.
How old were you when you worked with them?
Around 17.
Huh? You're unbelievable. All right, pick up the story.
And I was playing this particular club in Detroit, and these guys came in, about four or five guys, and they were all, well, they had something to do with the record business. And this one little guy, he was very, very fast-talking little guy and fast-moving. He was the smallest of the lot, and he came up and asked me if I'd like to record one of his tunes. So, naturally, I couldn't laugh at him, but he was so funny because he was very, very, you know, right there, pushing you all the time. So I said, well, you know, why not, but where am I going to get a recording contract? Because I didn't have one at the time. Mm-hmm. He said, don't worry about a recording contract. You record one of my tunes, it's a number one right now.
Oh, he had a lot of confidence. Right. You eventually ended up doing it.
Yes, we did, but we didn't do it his way, Dick.
What'd you do?
We changed it to a calypso. He wanted a slow blues.
What was his reaction when he heard it?
Wow, what have you done to my song?
What was the man's name?
Would you believe Berry Gordy Jr.?
As they say, whatever happened to that man? Owns half the world.
Right on.
Motown Records and a few others. All right. When I first ran into you, you were a man of the world. You'd traveled everywhere, been working since you were a child, a lot of flashy jewelry, big roll of money in your pocket. You still got the jewelry. Have you matured, gotten more conservative in your old age?
Not really. My son, Tony, still has the money in his pocket.
He carries it about for you in his little cart behind him. Like, turn to today. You just recorded an album. What's the nature of it?
Well, it deals with today's feelings, that's especially among kids. But it's a variety, Dick. It's not one thing. And it's something for you, myself, and the younger set.
A lot of hits.
Well, we ask for number ones on every record.
Jackie, thank you very much. Jackie Wilson, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
We'll be right back here with the Spotlight Dance coming up in just a moment.